Hey guys, what's up? It's Fierce411 here, and I have finally done it. After several months of trying this map on and off, I have finally beat Soulless 5 and Beat Saber. Now, the reason this took me so long to beat is because there's a lot of aspects that make it really challenging, such as the length, because, Jesus, this is 17 minutes long for fuck's sake. Some parts are really hard to read. There's a lot of fast stream sections that can just absolutely destroy your stamina if you just don't have a lot like I do. But most importantly, there's this one section that can really kill your run. At about 15 minutes and 15 seconds, there's a very hard stream burst section that is pretty damn hard to hit. So think about it. You spent 15 minutes getting to where you are on this map. Your stamina's wearing away, and you're only one hard section away from passing it. So if you fail, it's really gonna suck having to go back for another 15 minutes hoping you get lucky enough to pass that section. So anyways, enough of me talking. I did do this play live on my Twitch channel, which you can check out in the link in the description. I stream lots of Beat Saber there, so be sure to drop in and say hi if you like. Now without further ado, enjoy the video.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Yes, dude, that's the last hard part. It's just the win from here. Oh, dude. Oh my fucking god. Holy shit. I did it, dude! Let's fucking go! Oh my god. I've been trying this shit for months. I finally fucking did it, dude. Yes! Let's fucking go, dude! Finally fucking did it. Is there no scoreboard from this now? Oh wait, there we go. Let's fucking go. My heart sank a bit there. Because I thought it wasn't going to upload. Nice. Oh my god. I can rest easy.